seated. Well, this is a big day. We get to unrally. It's our unrally day. We're going to take the opportunity to recognize our Sunday school students and their teachers. And today, you all are going to see again, and I'm going to meet for the first time someone that you met on Rally Day. And that is Dr. Evil. Dr. Evil was the guy that wreaked havoc in our lives, brings about confusion, and tempts us with sinful ways. And so we have our guest speaker, Dr. Evil. Please. Present them with the certificate of attendance marking the end of the Sunday school year 2012-2013. And I'd also like to acknowledge those that served in church volunteer roles. But first of all, Our attendance, okay. Kendall Colley. Not only was Kendall in Sunday school, but she was also a crucifer. And we thank you very much for all your help in our worship service. Thank you. Okay. George Wiggin. And George, I knew I wanted to say something special because he has a special recognition for best attendance this year. So let's introduce him. Jackson Colley. Jackson is also from our confirmation class, and he has been a crucifer too. We thank you for your service.
George.
George, I understand you know how to bounce. Move it.
All right. Way to go, George.
Team effort.
I'm going to live free.
Yes.
Oh, y'all have to stand in here.
Go down.
Oh, people, you can do it.
Please do it, but don't do it for hell, it doesn't move.
Okay. And this is called Everlasting Love. For those of you who
Yeah.
turned out great. And hang on, I gotta turn my page. And I was supposed to introduce the Sterling Strings and Burning Bushes, but you've seen them all. There they all are. And Barb was really good to put this in big print, but it still didn't help, sorry. Okay, right now we're going to do some teacher recognition, because without teachers, y'all would just sit there and not open a book. And we know that. Right. So we're going to have some teacher recognition. Lane, you going to come up and help me? And in no significant order. Okay. All right. Well, Joe is not here. Okay. Millie Olson. Did you leave her? Okay. She was. Okay, she gets a point. We mark her off attendance. Good. Okay. Brenda Reininger. Thank you very much for all your help. For a minute, because I'm new here and don't know exactly what you have been doing and what class you have, if you will just tell me as you're coming up. So Karen.
I helped out with Sunday school with doing attendance and counting the money and all of that. We
okay.
It was all a right. Shared
Our
job.
Bookkeeper. Yay. And Brenda and
just
Jack
of all trades.
Yes. Okay, C.P. Norris, who's not here today. Carolyn Smith? She was here earlier, okay. No, she wasn't, okay. I still have your grandmother. Okay, well that's all right. We're just going to give it to her mom. We'll give it to her daughter. And next is Vince Reininger.
Okay, great.
Yep.
All right, good
Thank
job.
You. All right. Matt Glasser is be here today? Okay, he was with the elementary as well. Okay, and Luann? Confirmation students and from the rest of the confirmation teaching team. Thanks, you guys. Miss Gallery? Okay. Ron. What do you do?
These guys right over here, confirmation. And again, another great class. So I learned from them every year because I tell them every year, I never went to Sunday school. The church I went to did not have Sunday school. So I learned so much from teaching confirmation and being with these kids. Another great group.
Tim, you got to get up. I know.
So, same thing as Ron. I got the confirmation kids, some of the high school kids. Thanks
and
for the great
also
year.
A musician for us.
I helped out with the confirmation class as well.
And your wife gave you one of the groceries. Gentlemen, this concludes our ceremony for today. As we're singing, I think we're singing Onward Christian Soldiers. Let's let the kids recess from the church first, and then we hope you will join us for a small reception in the fellowship hall. And we thank you for attending, and we look forward to seeing you in the fall. So. We'll let the music start.